Welcome back to The Witcher 3. Let's do some contracts. Starting with this one.
I'm here about the contract.
Oh, well, a night patrol got massacred. Tough men, the lot, armed to the teeth. A beast must be.
Must? What makes you say that?
If you've seen the corpses.
What did the corpses look like?
I've not seen anything like it in my life, and I've seen a lot of corpses. Ever heard talk of folk who died in the deserts of Zerikania from the heat alone? These corpses came straight out of those tales.
So they were what, dry or like just husks of what they once were?
Bodies buried yet? Where?
Orders were to burn them. Our medic was to take a look first, talk to him. He's at the docks now.
See what I can do.
We'll pay you. The boys and me, we pulled what we had for a reward.
I'm not buying that for half the price.
Okay, so bodies basically kind of suck dry, and the name of the quest is Deadly Delights. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Because I'm thinking succubus.
Looking to make some coin too.
You're a vulgar one. I can see it in your face.
New eyes.
My ship hasn't my poor.
What are you looking at me for?
Sorry. Hey, Whitey. Why'd your hair go white?
Will you help?
Any leads, master?
You're the medic.
Well, that's what a serial killer mask if I've ever seen one.
I'm looking into the dead guards. Heard you did autopsies.
Did their friends hire you? Good. I'm happy to help.
Heard the bodies were desiccated.
Do you believe a beast killed them? I don't. The bodies were dried out. But perhaps they tried to apprehend a mage who cast a nasty spell on them.
Was it dehydration?
Strictly speaking, no. Though I don't quite know what to compare it to.
Last body. Where was it found?
In a side alley along the road from the docks to the brothel district. Someone had dropped it there in the middle of the night.
Need to examine that spot. Find any claw or fang marks on the bodies?
Fangs? No. Claws? Not quite. Only scratches. Fingernails, most likely. From their adventures with whores.
Thanks. Should go see the place where they were found.
Good luck.
That medic is seriously creepy. I really want to try to do that quest for the blacksmith, because I really want to do some crafting. I want to do some weapon crafting.
Let's go kill some monsters.
I mean, I'm sure I can go to a blacksmith in some other town, just fast travel there, no problem, but I want to get him up and going. Because I feel like he might have special recipes or something.
Gotta look for clues. Anything unusual. Hobnailed guards' boots. Unimportant. A child's footprints. Damn, lots of foot traffic. Hoofprints, clearly. A horse? No horse I know walks on two legs.
Hooves, huh? Two-footed hooves? Yep, that is definitely a succubus. I remember them having hooves. From The Witcher 2. Alright, where are you at?
Ooh, there you
watch where you're walking.
Seen any prime fillies?
Why buy tomorrow what you can buy today?
Evidence all points to crippled Cates.
GPS tells me to go this way.
Oh!
that's my favorite shoving somebody sound. The hoo! No, that's not a good impression of it. It's even more awesome than that.
My advice?
Ah!
Looking for the
trash. Hoo! So, there's a succubus, a hooved succubus amongst the people of the brothel. Wouldn't they be noticed? I'm just looking at everybody's feet.
Boring.
Greetings.
Oh, here it is. The apocalypse. A witch has walked into my brothel.
What's strange about that?
What's strange is you. Everyone knows witches are freaks, mutants, unnatural. And this here's a decent brothel for whores with principles. Well, spit it out. Got all the same bits in your trousers like a normal lad.
Last I checked, everything was where it should be.
Talking about freaks and mutants, are you telling me that you're not protecting a succubus?
Heard about the murders? Guardsmen?
Many perish round here. It's the pleasure kills them.
Mm-hmm.
You're lying. I know it. Murderer's trail leads here.
I'll not take lip from you. If you're the tracker you claim to be, you can manage on your own. Farewell.
Need to look around outside.
That's the door I was just trying to get in before, huh? Why is it locked? And why is she dancing on the air? There are many mysteries in life. No, it says to go inside. But then it said to investigate outside. No?
We can go at it here, or at my place. You choose.
Yeah, no thanks.
What's the hurry, my prince?
It's not gonna be anything over here. It's not in the bubble that we're supposed to investigate.
Unusual?
Is it upstairs?
It's a material world, and I'm a material girl.
You'll look fucking amazing on top of me. Wanna bite me?
Pretty sure I'm supposed to go outside.
What's think you could be the clap?
My pretty
this life, sometimes it's a handful.
Everybody's dancing on air. Look, she's like dancing on top of the candle.
Oh!
You look at
normally
that.
Pay for that.
What grace, what style.
Up even further? Behind the door. Pretty sure it is outside. Like, I think he said outside. I'm just gonna go outside. Forget the GPS, I'm gonna use my own brain. Okay. Out here. Right? No? Yes?
Empty perfume vial. Expensive. Neighborhood's a bit shabby for this.
There we go. Good. Using my own brain actually paid off.
Hey, Jackie. You're the oldest, so tell us. Just what's a whore do exactly?
Well, my dad told me I do things.
Oh!
You look fucking amazing on top of me.
This is it. That's not normal.
Oh, that person. Something wrong with you, sir.
Where am I?
Seen anything strange around here? Anything alarming?
I was in the house.
That one?
I believe so. Forgive me. I must rest.
Charmed by a succubus? Gotta get in that house, see what's inside.
Key required. That implies there is a key. Might be a back door, though.
Grown tired of your company.
Lady? What lady? See her ears? She elf. And everyone knows elves are always doing something on the sly.
I'm not doing anything, I swear it. I must just fetch some water.
Where were you put it? Where's your jug, eh? Where's your bucket?
I don't care what she's actually doing. These two people need to fuck off.
Leave her be.
By what right you giving me orders, eh?
Let's go, Renny. Killing's like batting an eye for Witchman.
You can breathe. It's over.
Over? For you, perhaps. You'll go on your merry way. But I must stay here. And they will, too.
Nothing I can do about that.
Then why get involved at all? You didn't scare those boars off for my sake. For your own. To feel just and noble. A knight on a swiving white steed. Or do I have it all? Go, Vatgern. And remember, we neither need nor want your pity.
I was made for loving. Well, she's unpleasant. But I'm still glad I scared off those bricks. Is this the right house?
What's this one doing here?
You stupid! Can't you see he's a witcher? Likely tracking some beast.
Yeah, in fact I am actually.
Huh?
Ooh. Jump across, maybe? Yes. Looks ornate down there. Definitely could be a succubus's lair. That'd be the succubus.
Who are you?
Ever heard of witchers?
Have you come to kill me?
Let's take things one step at a time.
Dunno. Wanna talk first? Why'd you kill those guards?
I was careless. Let them surprise me. They wished to kill me. I had to defend myself.
That it? No heart-rending story about human hatred for all things different, all things strange?
I'm not one to lie, nor do I kill without reason.
You gotta leave the city.
And what if I don't?
I'll have to kill you.
I despise change. How stupid of me to walk into an ambush, let myself be surprised.
I'll have to lie about killing you. Usually I bring a trophy.
Very well, take this. And this, because I'm furious with you. Though I shall calm down once I'm away from this place.
That was surprisingly easy. She's also surprisingly honest and forthcoming. I was expecting something very different. Maybe I just assumed too much about succubi. Is it succubi? Is that plural? But maybe I just assumed too much about succubi. But I assumed they were pretty kind of cunning and conniving and manipulative, but she doesn't seem like that at all.
Succubus.
Succubus? In Novigrad? How? Light of the Eternal Fire protects the city.
Must have gone out a few times recently. Anyway, succubus won't harm anyone anymore. Here's proof.
Masterful work, Witcher. And here's your reward, as promised.
Farewell.
Okay, what next? I'm pressing all the wrong keys. There we go. I think I've got another contract, right? The White Lady, right? Oh yeah, I still have to collect my reward. Because I agreed to come back like a week later or something to collect my reward for the swamp thing. Well, that's not in Novigrad. Let's not do that. Let's do the White Lady.
Washed your hair lately.
It's kind of far away. Let me see if I can find a fast travel post. Let's go to this one. Ooh, I'm actually pretty close to leveling up now. No, you don't. I guess only Ard works for that. Alright, come on, try again. Alright, you die now. Oh, come back here. These people are just annoying. Fuck them. I guess I can't crawl up on things because I'm in combat.
Saw just before he died gave him quite a scare.
Been drinking?
Hard-headed men. Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Noonwraith did this. Pale skin, but no blood loss. This is no vampire. Expected to see four bodies. Deep, uneven tracks. Someone fled blindly, in a panic. Want to explore the tower.
Dead dog. Killed by the Noonwraith? What the hell is that? Is that coming from down below? Oh, it is.
Blood trail leads to the cellar.
It's a ghoul. Stun a Noonwraith. Chomping on a person.
Ghouls dragged the body downstairs, but it wasn't their kill. Skin's unnaturally pale. Cracked. All signs point to a Noonwraith. She's avoiding me. Better find something that belonged to her. She'll have to show then.
Right, need a personal artifact.
Greetings, Witcher.
Seems your white lady's a Noonwraith.
That means... gods, poor Lucy.
Lucy. She was gonna marry, right?
Yeah. Her parents swore her to a smith from the city. Well-to-do, sure, but older and more brittle than elven ruins. Lucy ran from the altar out into the fields, where she slashed her veins. Use the silver dagger she'd gotten for the betrothal. Wait, let me show you. Lucy's parents couldn't bear to sell it, bury it even. They left it in my care.
I want to send her away, but I've got to bring her close, lure her first. I need an object that belonged to her. Dagger would be perfect.
Take it. Kill Lucy. Promise me. She shouldn't suffer no more.
Ah!
Sorry. It's funny how the, like, the tone of the game can shift instantly in just a moment, and you just do something silly. Alright, now before I do this, let me check my bestiary again. Noonwraiths are vulnerable either during the day or during the night, and I don't remember which. Oh my god, that's a really long entry. Noonwraiths can also be encountered at night, but are much weaker than during the day. Okay, so we want to fight them during night. We want to use Yurden and Spectre Oil. So let's get our Spectre Oil going. There we go, we're going to be using Yurden.
Oh yeah, Noonwraiths never come out after dusk.
Okay. Well, I guess I can wait until the daylight and then meditate until nighttime. Although, since the fight's already started...
Let's dance.
Let's dance. I'm sure I could take it on. I'm not actually wearing my real armor, so gotta be careful here. Healing move? Yep. Wait for a year, didn't come back. My Tawny Owl expired, let's use it. Come on. Again, good. Come on, command it now. Damn it. All right, we should be able to end it right here. Keep going. Great. Got everything I wanted. I mean, there's the mutagen and, like, you know, the relic and the weapon, but what I really wanted was the broken rake.
Bless you!
Bless you. Let's get our stuff back. Take a look at that weapon. Oh, I didn't even realize I have a succubus trophy. Plus 5% bonus gold. I don't need that. I'd rather have experience. Okay, so yeah, what did I just pick up? You. Deathwen? Dithwen? That does, like, a shit ton more damage. Yeah, oh my god, my silver sword is level 5. This thing's level 13. My silver sword right now is garbage. That thing's way better.
Happy trails.
All roads lead to Mahakam.
Greetings, Witcher.
Problem solved. You can go back to your fields.
Thank you. Your coin. And may fortune smile upon you.
Ooh, I just leveled up, didn't I? Sweet.
A sack of mushrooms for you, for helping us.
Well, I'll figure out where to spend that later. For now...
Geralt Lared.
For now, I really do want to do that blacksmith quest. I know it's still really high level, but what the hell, let's do it. So where is it? Is it secondary? This one, right? No, that's not it. This one? This one. Yes, level 24. So it's 8 levels above me. It's fine, we'll be fine.
My uncle's in the circus, because he can
afford a witcher in this day and age.
Washed your hair lately.
Yeah, there's a red skull above the quest name on the right side of the screen. That's the game saying, you gonna die.
Let's go kill some monsters.
Elvin,
but the game's wrong.
Careful, you scamp. This is no regret. Not your
you a vulgar one.
This is my favorite push sound. Alright, it's gonna be after dusk, so I'm gonna have to skip time. But before I even do that, because this is an extremely hard quest, I should really put my actual armor on. If I can remember what my actual armor is, it's probably that. It's the only yellow armor for that piece, yep. That's probably the right boots, yep. Light armor, mm-hmm. It's gotta be the Assassin's Gauntlets, right? Or no, it must be these. Yeah, these are my better Assassin's Gauntlets. And it's gotta be Assassin's Trousers. That one. Yep. Okay, there we go. Still pretty cool looking. Not exactly the kind of clothes you'd wear to a fancy party, but still pretty cool.
Hey. Whitey.
I'm not actually supposed to meet you right now, right?
Fuck off.
That's a no.
This the place?
Greetings, Witcher. It's nearby. Ready?
Give me a minute.
Need a minute.
Very well, but hurry, please.
Okay, I'm gonna need to kill some people, undoubtedly. Unless I can talk my way out of it, which I would prefer to. But let's apply our oils, get everything ready. Hangman's Venom. Okay.
I'm here.
Excellent. Shall we?
Lead the way.
Splendid. Come. The King of Beggars, man. His name is Tin Boy.
What do you know about him?
Not much. He's easy to ire, so tread carefully. We need him far more than he needs us.
You know what? Let's actually make sure we have good bombs, too. What do I have? Poison and grape shot. Okay, yeah, that's a good combination.
You were to come alone, Elf. Who's this?
A concerned friend.
Fine. Here's how we see things. The boss at Loggerheads with Cleaver, there's got to be a payoff. We've got an offer, and it's non-negotiable.
Surprise us.
A steady supply of iron in exchange for 50% of your profits.
No, that is not even close to reasonable. Okay, right, so I'm trying to get this person back in business, the blacksmith. And these assholes are trying to basically leech off of him, ruin his life, or just leech off of him, so no, these are not acceptable terms.
You're kidding, right? We'll give you 10.
Geralt, what are you-
Be quiet.
You're fucking with fire, git. I don't have to haggle with you. Final offer, 40.
Nope.
Give you 25.
Who are you to dictate anything to the King of Beggars? 35's as low as we'll go.
How about zero? I'm feeling zero.
25's our limit. We'll throw in a discount at the shop.
You're clearly daft, tramp. No deal. Come on, boys.
Fine. No deal.
Geralt, what are you...
Wait. All right. Certainly know how to negotiate, concerned friend. 25 it is, and the discount.
Agreed.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Oh, tin boy. Too much drink. It softened your bloody mind. This here's Cleaver's territory, you prick whittler.
Damn it. Rumble Who's time. This now?
Cleaver's boys!
News travels fast!
Alright, these are very high level, so I need to be careful. How much damage do I do? Very, very little. Fuck me. Ooh, oh my god! Fuck! Swallow.
Shut up and fight.
Gotta be really careful here. Let's try some puffball. Yeah, poison him. Let's try some grape shot. Ooh, it's actually pretty damn effective. Yeah, soften him up a bit first. Killed one.
Pathetic.
Very, very slow, thankfully. I could use some other bombs, but that's okay. How we doing on oil? Looks like wore off, let's put some more on. Oh, get out, get out, get out, get out. Shit. Oh, look at those critical hits, they do so much damage! Oh my god. All these poisons and stuff. I love this weapon! All these freezes and slows and stuff, and then just go behind him and get critical hits.
This way! Geralt, quickly!
Thank God you're still alive, after all that. Alright, these are really high level, so they probably have good loot, I'm assuming. I'm hoping. I don't know, it doesn't look that good. No, this loot's kinda crappy. Forget it.
Wind's howling.
Careful! There could be more in-
Follow me.
We got this, come on.
Right. Sure hope there's a payoff at the end of this.
So, supplies. That's something we can count on?
Who'd you take me for? Gave you me word, didn't I? But I'd hire guards if I was you. You never know with Cleaver.
Can you provide protection?
A few of Cleaver's little shits escaped. Bugger probably already knows everything. I've no men to spare, can't guarantee your safety. If I was you, I'd lay low for a time.
Thanks, Tin Boy.
Down the line, the bosses will make a deal. You'll be left alone. All you gotta do is stay alive till then.
What now?
Here we chat, while your partner's just flown the coop.
Damn it. Hey, wait!
Where's he going?
Good luck!
Hattori, wait!
Scandalous! Letting such miscreants into the city.
Hattori, you in there? Open up.
No chance. Leave me be.
Don't be silly. Let me in.
No, never. I shall stay in here until Middenvern. Forgive me, Geralt. That was a mistake. To parley with bandits, make deals.
Too late now. King of Beggars will get you supplies, and then what? You'll have to pay him.
What have I done? Geralt, you must help me!
No, I won't. I'm a witcher, not a bodyguard.
Precisely! You must find me a bodyguard! Geralt, I beg you! They'll kill me!
Got anyone specific in mind?
There's a mercenary, Sucrus, often drinks at the Sturgeon. He's an old pirate, a Skelliger. He used to work for me. Huge as an oak, wouldn't fear a dozen cleavers.
Can't you talk to him yourself?
We parted not on the best of terms. That is to say, he demanded a bonus and I...
Didn't pay him. Great. What now? Am I supposed to pay your dues?
I'm certain you'll find some way to agree. Geralt, please don't leave me this way.
I can't just leave him. This is from Skellige. He's not actually at Skellige, is he? No, he just originally came from Skellige, but he's over here. Yeah, you can totally do this quest, even though it's 8 levels above me. It's actually not that hard. Just gotta be careful, dodge away a lot, use Quen, and you're good. And when I started getting some critical hits, hitting behind all of Cleaver's men, I was actually doing like 400 damage per hit or so. I mean, you combine critical hits with enhanced thunderbolt and... I mean, actually, there's like three things giving me bonus damage. There's enhanced thunderbolt, there's the hangman's venom, or enhanced hangman's venom? I think it's actually enhanced. And then there's also the critical hits. Ends up doing a lot of damage. Alright, well, I think this is a pretty good place to end the episode. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when I return, I'm gonna go try to enlist Sucris as Hattori's bodyguard. Hopefully he'll get the shop up and running then, and I can actually craft some new swords.